Okay, so this
morning, Wednesday, the 8th of the 4th. Yeah, something like that. 9:37. 2020, supposedly. And I just wanted to do a warm up. The sun is shining brightly for the masses, as it were. And yeah, it was an interview with Andreas Kalcker, Kerry Cassidy last night. I watched the live stream and caught my eye, and so I wanted to pay my respects to Andreas Kalcker, obviously Kerry Cassidy as well. But it was an interesting interview and pretty much puts everything in perspective, doesn't it, really? So if no one acts on that, then what comes to you, doesn't it? And we all know the truth now, don't we? If you're smart and wise. But then again, most of you aren't, are you? Too much to hide. Too much to live in denial about. And they're saying something like deaths in UK will be over 800 in a day or something like that. Who knows? Whatever. Whatever you propagandist artists use. Of course there was David Icke as well. Blocked him, didn't you? And you don't want to hear anything about golf, do you? Why is that? What's all that about? What's all that about? Something to hide. Secrets. Anyway, let's get back to the meditation. There is to this Charlie Victor bollocks, and why is no one picking up on it? It's like, as if there's a hidden agenda to us. Strange. But Andreas knows what he's talking about. So does Kerry Cassidy, actually. And good on her for bringing on Andreas, eh? That's what I say. And Andreas has made some real big efforts to let people know, but those people don't want to know for some reason, do they? I think they like the negative vibe, I think. It doesn't have to be negative vibe, does it? It's kind of fucking pisses me off, really. But anyway, that's by the by, isn't it? Working against who, don't we now? It's obvious. The question is, what are any of you going to do about it? Not that you've ever done anything about it in the past, have you? Just let it continue on and on and on. It's just from a Jigger's point of view. And what does a Jigger know, eh? Tactics again. There was no one here yesterday, no one. Because I'm doing this. It's part of the computer program, isn't it? Algorithms and all that. The Pentiums, baby.
Thank you.
where there's positive, you get a negative, and now there's military aircraft flying around. And what's the military all about? It's about taking orders, isn't it? You do as you're told. That's why you wear dog tags. You belong to something, someone. And that's a jet fighter. Hardly jet fighters flying around. Fighters everywhere. It's like a new world order or something, isn't it? George Orwell's 1984, isn't it? Pump in 1,000-2,000 pound jade dam, it's all done, isn't it? But there's always repercussions. It's something in the universe, I think it's known as karmic debt. And every action, there's equal opposite reaction. Go around murdering people, it's going to come back at you, isn't it? Lying to people. It's as if everything in this world's backwards, isn't it? Oh, what do I know? What do I know? I don't claim to know anything. I only know what I know. What I don't know is what I don't know. To question is to understand, and to understand is in principle solely based on wishful thinking, isn't it? You have a question, what do you actually really know? Everything that you've been told, or what do you know? There's a difference between wisdom and knowledge, isn't there? How do you apply knowledge? How do you apply wisdom to that knowledge? Or do you just stick out a jet fighter and just blow that knowledge up? Suppress it. Then that's all you're good for, isn't it? What have you achieved? Suppression of something, like the suppression of a cheap, viable cure for Charlie Victor, but it doesn't get placed in position, does it? And the question would be, well, why is that? Why? If certain parties were true to their word, then it would be immediately done, wouldn't it? So what's their agenda? But people don't ask that question, do they? They just stay locked in their house. Amazing, really. To do. with that, I'm gonna have a cigarette. So I'm going to call it quits there, but Kerry, well done, good effort for putting that out yesterday, that was fantastic. And Andreas, much respects to you, my brother. Please keep up the good work. And yeah, great interview. Let's see if it helps bring back balance to what is off balance. At least it seems, doesn't it? Change here then, is there?